our top story. Five top executives of telecom companies who were named by the CBI in their charge sheet in the 2G scam were sent to jail after the special court rejected their bail applications. All the five accused will remain in judicial custody for the next 14 days if a higher court also refuses their plea, their bail plea.
The 2G scam has finally net the big fish of corporate India. Unitech's Sanjay Chandra, DB Realty's Vinod Goenka, and Gautam Doshi, Surendra Pipara, Hari Nair, all from Reliance ADA Group, are going to spend the next 14 days in judicial custody with the special court hearing the 2G case, refusing to grant them bail. All the five accused have been named in the 80,000-page charge sheet filed by the Central Bureau of Investigation, which has been probing the 2G scam for almost 2 years. The five will join former Telecom Minister A. Raja, his secretary R. K. Chandolia, former Telecom Secretary Siddharth Behura, and DB Realty head Shahid Balwa, who already are in jail from the last several weeks.
Now they have been taken judicial custody after rejecting their interim bail applications as well. They will be in judicial custody till the granting of bail order by any superior court.
The five accused had argued strongly against their arrest on the ground that they will subject themselves to any conditions being imposed by the court. But the special court judge finally agreed with the CBI's view that the accused being influential people may tamper with evidence, influence the witnesses and flee from justice. Hence, CBI's apprehension cannot be dismissed as the case is of grave magnitude and serious allegations have been levelled against the accused. The accused have now moved the High Court for bail, but the special court hearing the case refused to give any interim relief till the matter is heard by the higher court, in this case, the Delhi High Court.
Judge has opined in the order that the people, four people who were in custody and these five people who were subsequently summoned, there can be no difference in the same. He has relied on an Allahabad High Court judgment to say so, though we were relying on a Delhi High Court judgment in our favour, and as early as possible, we'll be moving the Delhi High Court.
While the accused will move the High Court with hopes of some relief, the biggest concern and the dampener at this point of time is a Supreme Court order that says that judges hearing the matter should be careful that their judgment should not in any way affect the investigations into the matter. With Arjit Banerjee in New Delhi, Mayur Shekhar Jha, NDTV Profit.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.